Mike Moore Media, the first place to hear Rockingham County news and information.
Rockingham County Today is sponsored by Rockingham Community College. Fall classes begin next Monday, the 15th. RockinghamCC.edu. The North Carolina State Highway Patrol continues to investigate a one-vehicle accident on U.S. 29 bypass Ruffin Friday around 2:30 p.m. The driver of an SUV had a gunshot wound to the head and was taken to a Virginia area hospital with life-threatening injuries. Eden Fire Department responded to Brookdale Retirement and Assisted Living at 314 Kings Highway yesterday afternoon. No fire, just a bad smoke detector. Their maintenance department replaced it. Several electrical incidents over the weekend due to the weather, a couple of wrecks, and accidental fire alarms. A new week and a new name for UNC Rockingham Healthcare in Eden. A little bit shorter, it's now UNC Health Rockingham, part of rebranding efforts to show UNC Health, comprised of 16 hospitals, 20 hospital campuses, and more than 500 clinics, is one health system serving people all across the state. Mayodan Town Council meets today. Among items on the agenda, update on the golf cart ordinance, two foreclosures, 300 North 12th Avenue, Willie Ruth Bullens Estate, and 433 South 2nd Avenue, James Phillips Calvin Jr. Budget amendment on grant for Washington Mills property cleanup, and a closed session. The meeting is at the Municipal Building downtown at 6 p.m. Triad Church News. Wake Forest Baptist Church announced on Sunday it will be closing, dissolving its ministry on campus after 66 years due to declining and aging membership, limited financial resources, and a new rental policy imposed by Wake Forest University. No official closing date has been announced. Now, Rockingham County weather from Shiloh Airport. Mostly sunny today and tomorrow, high 90, low 70. Wednesday, a 70% chance of rain, could be stormy, high 88. Thursday, 50% chance, high 84. Friday and Saturday, mostly sunny, high in the low 80s. Triad record highs and lows on this day, 101, 1918, 55, 2004. Get current weather information anytime at MikeMoore.media, along with Rocking Cam, our live stream 24-hour weather camera, powered by heat and air controllers, for year-round comfort, whatever the weather. Countywide prescription delivery. No one does it better than Lane's Family Pharmacy, and they've been doing a great job for more than 20 years. Over a million miles of deliveries to Rockingham County residents. Here's a number when you need prescriptions delivered. 336-627-4600. 627-4600. Filled quickly and on time, not like meds in the mail with so many unknowns and potential problems. Lane's Family Pharmacy is in Eden on NC 14.
Progressive presents the Sports Flash on Mike Moore Media.
Big win for the Mets on Sunday, 5-2 the final over the Braves. New York with a four-run bottom of the third. Jacob deGrom struck out 12 over 5 2/3. The Mets have wins in three straight and 8 of 10. Their lead atop the National League East, now 6.5 games better than Atlanta. The Phillies have won 5 straight and 9 of 10 after Sunday's 13-1 rout over the Nationals. The Phillies had 4 home runs in the win. Aaron Nola struck out 5 and gave up 1 run over 6 innings. The Pirates snapped Baltimore's 5-game winning streak with an 8-1 win in Baltimore on Sunday. Orioles starter Spencer Watkins retired his first 13 batters before allowing 4 straight singles in the fifth. The Royals beat the Red Sox 13-5. MJ Melendez hit a 3-run homer and had a career-high 6 RBI in the win. The Cardinals outslugged the Yankees 12-9 to complete a 3-game sweep.
For lightning-fast sports updates, download the Score app. It's free and one of the most popular sports apps in North America.
That's the Sports Flash. Chuck Sanders, Mike Moore Media.
podcast preview. This morning, I'll be talking with Cindy Adams, Marketing and Special Events Manager with the City of Eden, available on all of our social media platforms around 10 o'clock. Now, the community calendar, sponsored by Night Owl National Stoneworks in Eden, granite, quartz, and marble for commercial and residential. Love and Dementia Caregiver Support Group meets at the Leaf Center, Washington Avenue, Reidsville, today, 5:30 to 7. School supply giveaway and free hot dog bar at Shaw Christian Church on the Boulevard in Eden, Saturday, 1 to 4. Never Too Late will be playing at the Sandy Ridge Community Center, NC 704, Saturday, 6 till 8:30. Bands on the Dan at Grogan's Riverfront, NC 704 Madison. Saturday, dueling pianos, gates open at 6, food on site, BYOB. Draper Area Public Meeting at Draper Christian Church, Philcrest Road, Thursday, August 18th at 5:30. Announcements are made free on the community calendar. To list an event, email it to RockinghamCountyNC@gmail.com at least 3 weeks in advance, please. Now, today's Consumer Report.
Credit agency Equifax says a coding error was responsible for it sending lenders the wrong credit scores for millions of Americans. Out of the millions impacted by the mistake, some 300,000 consumers' credit scores were off by 25 points, meaning some people may have been denied a loan. If safety is your top consideration in choosing a vehicle, you might want to skip over the midsize sedans. The Insurance Institute for Highway Safety reports only 3 of the 7 midsize cars it tested earned good or acceptable ratings when subjected to an updated side impact crash test. The Federal Aviation Administration is asking airline passengers for comments about aircraft seat sizes. There are no federal regulations about seat sizes, but the agency has received an increasing number of complaints from flyers who say they don't have enough room. I'm Mark Huffman. Learn more at consumeraffairs.com.
Today in history, 1899, the refrigerator was patented. Give you a moment to name the person that is responsible for the refrigerator. No, it's not Mr. Kelvinator. That would be A.T. Marshall. 1906, the name of the post office and express station known as Sharp was changed to Draper. Today we're celebrating National Frozen Custard Day, National CBD Day, and oh, listen to this, it's Global Sleep Under the Stars Night. Well, this would maybe be a pretty good night for that. Let's see who's celebrating on our birthday club. Always starting the week with Sunday and Monday birthdays. Here we go for the 7th. Dawn Flincham, Karen Camp, Vicki Pruitt in Madison, Tracy Doss Hamlin, and Mike Doherty. Happy birthday to all of you for Sunday. Tracy Doss Hamlin, Vicki Pruitt, Karen Camp, Dawn Flincham, and Mike Doherty. And for 8-8, these names: Teresa Liam Manny, 64. Austin Orson Brown is 2. Geraldine Johnson. Kay Reed in Stoneville. Mason Winfrey. Cody Donson in Stoneville, 21. And Terry Snyder with Operation North State. All for August 8th. Cody Dodson, Terry Snyder, Mason Winfrey, Kay Reed, Geraldine Johnson, Teresa Liam Manny, and Austin Orson Brown. Happy birthday to you. Have a name for the birthday club? Be sure you let me know. Text it anytime to 336-932-1881. I need all of those August birthdays now. We have a weekly giveaway on Friday, a prize package worth over $100. Big name birthdays today: Dustin Hoffman, 85, Deborah Norville, 64, Connie Stevens, 84, and Donnie Most, 69. Today in music history, Chubby Checker performed this song for the first time on TV on American Bandstand. Song actually became a number one hit on the Billboard chart on this very day, August 8th, 1960, and number one again in November 1961. Now today's motivational moment, and a good way to start the week, a little more kindness and a little less judgment. Thank you for tuning in today. Hope your week is off to a great start, friends. And remember to count your blessings.